Art. Today I'm going to read you a book called No One Saw. It's about ordinary things through the eyes of an artist, and it's by Bob Rexka. No one saw flowers like Georgia O'Keeffe. She's done many paintings of flowers. No one saw trains like René Magritte. No one saw mothers like Mary Cassatt. No one saw Sundays like George Seurat. This painting is all of dots. It's called pointillism. And when you get close, you can see the dots. Must have taken him a very long time. And then when you move away from the painting, you can't see the dots anymore. No one saw stars like Vincent van Gogh. There's movement. How do you think Vincent van Gogh put movement in his drawing or his paintings? No one saw people like Joan Moreau. Miro. Sometimes it's hard to remember how to say these painters' names. This is called abstract. These are her people. She sees people and represents them in her drawings and paintings. No one saw squares like Pierre Mondrian. No one saw apples like Paul Cézanne. No one saw music like Marc Chagall. No one saw soup like Andy Warhol. No one saw hay like Claude Monet. No one saw fish like Paul Klee. We will have to do an in the style of Paul Klee picture soon, like we did with Kandinsky. No one saw dancers like Edgar Degas. All those dancers dreaming and moving to the music. No one saw children like Pierre Renoir. No one saw fields and farms like Grant Wood. No one saw cities like Kandinsky could. We did a picture in the style of Kandinsky. We used shapes to create a picture of our own. Artists express their own point of view, and nobody sees the world like you. So your job today is to think of something in your world and create a picture of it. I'd like to see your picture of how you see your world. Use your artist expression to show the world what you see. And then have your parents send me a picture of your picture and you are completed. Is completed. Have a great day. Bye.